Welcome to Kamora Fit's Toy Room. Today we have a whole bunch of candy that we never tried. I'm scared to try this one because they're hot, spicy hot sauce jelly beans.
Hot sauce.
And then we have these, which I think they're sour. Okay, so first we're going to be trying some Yoo-Hoo candy bar. Let's open it. Hold on, baby. Hold on, okay? Whoa, look at that.
Whoa,
we're gonna break it in half.
Let's open it. Let's open it. Thank you.
It's so good.
That's so good.
It tastes like chocolate milk.
What is this chocolate milk?
That's so good.
That's so good.
It's so good.
Okay.
Can we help you?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
It's good. Hold on, baby.
Okay.
Hold on. I'm gonna try the blue. This is, and then it's like a wax bottle with juice inside. It tastes like blueberry.
Try it.
Mm-hmm. And now try the orange. Okay, now we're gonna try these two.
This gummy froggy.
Hold on, Faith.
I want gummy.
Okay, do you want to try this?
Bite it.
Sour? Mm-hmm. Not that sour. Okay, now we're gonna try the pink one.
Pink one.
When you bite it, all the juice starts squirting out. Good? Okay, now I'm gonna try this. There. Okay, so this is Haribo Gummy Frogs. And it has a frog on it. It's saying something. It says, chewy.
It's chewy.
So this part is a marshmallow. And then this is the gummy frog. See that?
Nah.
Okay, now let me taste one. That's good. Tastes like green apple and a marshmallow.
I don't know. Taste green apple.
Next, we're gonna try some Happy Cola. Okay, so we have Happy Cola, and I think they taste like Pepsi or Coke. Let's open it. Look at that. It looks like Coke or Pepsi at the bottom.
I'm a Pepsi.
This is so good. It tastes like Pepsi.
Pepsi.
Wait, no. It tastes like Coca-Cola.
Coca-Cola.
That's how she says koala. Koala. Next, we're gonna try some slushy candy spray. We have slushy spray candy next. I think it's red, so I think it tastes like strawberries. Open. Open. Okay, I'm gonna spray it now. Why isn't it spraying? I don't know why it's not spraying. Not spraying.
Yep, that's right.
Now it's time to try it. It's not. I mean, I get a little taste, but not too much of spraying out. Mm. Oh, it's cherry. As soon as I hear it's cherry. I'm gonna move on because for some reason this is not spraying. What else? What else should we try?
What else?
How about some Hello Kitty candy?
How about foreheads?
This is Hello Kitty Japanese or Chinese candy, and it looks like. It looks like those Japanese to-go packages. Cause look at it. It has, look at the top. It looks like you could open it side to side, but no you can't. And it has a little handle. Whoa. It's little white and red stars. You want to try a red one first? Or? Okay. That tastes like strawberry or cherry.
Okay, mommy. It tastes white.
Now we're gonna taste the white. Tastes like, but sweet. Very, very sweet.
Very, very, very sweet. Okay, bye bye.
Okay, warhead. Open it.
Okay.
I'm gonna try some more. Yummy. So these are Warheads Chewy Cubes. It says the flavors right here, but my sister won't let me point. She's like, no! She's not letting me. Okay, so let's open the package.
Okay. Yeah. So open the package. Open it.
Open. There we go. You want to try green?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
It's sour.
What flavor was that? Green apple.
Green apple.
Feels.
They're covered up in sour sugar.
So sour, but at the end they're sweet.
I'll try blue now.
Ooh. Hold on, face, okay?
Yeah.
That one was not that bad.
Blue raspberry.
What's the flavor?
I'm trying this one. It's kind of a light pink.
I think that one is,
I don't know. It's either watermelon or strawberry.
It tastes blue. Can we blue?
That one was the worst one. So sour.
This sour. I didn't like it.
No, watermelon, the light pink one.
Watermelon
and strawberry. So, those are really sour.
Now,
orange.
It tastes.
That is really orange. That's orange.
Super sour. Super sour.
That tastes just like a real orange. So now we're gonna try some Razzles. And this is two flavors. Let's open it. Oh, and it says the flavors. Lemon and lime, blue raspberry and raspberry, apple and grape, strawberry and banana, orange and pineapple. That's a lot of flavors. Let's open it. Okay, we got our Razzles open. Look. Whoa, look. This one is strawberry and banana. And she's gonna try this one. Apple and grape. Wonder what it's gonna taste like.
That's a little sour.
It's fizzy.
Razzles fizzles.
Oh, gummy soda. It's gum now. Wow, that's cool.
I like Pepsi.
We'll put that there. Now I want to try.
What's it taste like?
Is there even lemon? Oh, here's one. I'm gonna try the lemon and the lime.
Ooh.
This top looks sour. Like a honey. thing, honey cells. Sour.
I had a sour.
I can't take any more of the sourness. Next, we're gonna try these candy cones. And they look like ice cream cones. Let's open them. One for me and one for my sister. You can open this one. And I'll open this one.
Ooh.
Ooh, look.
It's just fire.
This looks like ice cream.
Whoa.
This looks like ice cream. It's chocolate with little chocolate candies in it.
Chocolate.
Good. So good.
Oh, look. It's open.
That was a lot of chocolate inside.
So,
they filled the entire cone with chocolate.
Fire chocolate.
Now I'm gonna try the actual cone.
Try the sour one.
That tastes like
this sour one.
That tastes like a real ice cream cone. It tastes like a vanilla ice cream cone. So good. Next, the pancake and maple syrup jelly beans. Open it. When you open it, it smells like real pancakes and syrup. Can you smell it?
No, it's not.
There you go. That's so good.
That's good.
Next, Haribo Sour Smurfs.
Sour Smurfs.
They're different colors.
Let me see.
Let's open.
Sit down, baby.
Okay, it is very sour.
It's a big candy.
I taste the clear part and the blue part. Look how much I have left. So good. Next, we're gonna try the Tropical Razzles. And these are just the one color. They're just one color. Not like these ones. These ones are two colors. Let's open. Oh, it says first it's candy, then it's gum.
I want some gum.
Look how much colors those are. You see all those colors? That's a lot. So there's pineapple, strawberry banana, again, tropical punch, tangerine, and kiwi and lime. Let's try the strawberry banana. The same, but not two colors.
Too much.
Now, let's try it. These are chunky. It's good though. See the gum? Like a lipstick color.
I want to try gum. I want to try gum.
What else? I think I'll try tangerine. That's pretty good. Yummy. Orange, a dark orange gum. Can I get your orange? Mm. Okay. Baby, silly baby. Pineapple? Let me find me a pineapple. I love pineapple, it's my favorite fruit. Yellow. It's yellow. Kind of like a honeycomb again.
That's good. Can I try this?
Mm-mm.
Okay.
Tastes like a real pineapple. That's it for apples. Time for the hot, hot jelly beans.
I'm hot jelly beans.
Wait, these are spicy.
Spicy.
So, it looks like it's a real hot sauce bomb.
Let's see.
And it says jelly
beans.
Okay, so they're called Tabasco, and it says jelly beans at the bottom. Let's open it. And I have my Capri Sun because they're gonna be hot. I'm scared.
They're hot.
The lid looks real. Can you open? There we go. We'll just open it and then. Whoa. Smells like real hot sauce. think it's strawberry jam. It's hot sauce.
I'm too fun.
Two of them? Are you serious? You want two of them? Whoa. Not four. Okay.
It tastes like a whole bottle of hot sauce. My tongue is burning. That hurts.
That hurts.
Thank you so much for watching our video. Please be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. See you in our next video. Bye!